lights in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true.
Trevor Brooking is with me, Peter Brackley, for this afternoon's match. The players and officials are getting ready. There's a few words from him.
Thank you very much, Mr. Brackley.
I'm looking forward to it. Let's get on with it, shall we?
Just listen to the crowd here. That's how important this group stage match is to both teams. The atmosphere, absolutely incredible. And there's no doubt in my mind that both teams will be giving it their all today.
When they're in this kind of form, they really are irresistible.
Over! And they have been beat, although there's... Trevor Brooking, who's with me tonight. So just before we start, a few words, Trevor.
Thanks, Peter. Great to see plenty of goals tonight. These two teams are more than capable of that.
This is a fairly important group stage match for both sides here today, and there's a lively atmosphere being created by both sets of fans. And as the intensity increases, players will no doubt get stuck in today to secure maximum points by winning this one.
To the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light.
Well, that goal has disappointed a very large number of fans here today.
The defenders just couldn't get close enough to it, did they?
Well, the movement and the anticipation are so good, and that's always difficult to defend against. He's around to pick it up. Gets his head on it. Fantastic goal! It's a valuable equaliser. And he puts it away with his right.
I think in these situations, the defence knows a lot rests on their shoulders. One defensive error could decide a game like this.
What did you make of the goal, Trevor?
Poor marks for the finish, but for me, it was the pass which split the defence and stood out.
A nice ball through. Takes the shot. Remarkable goal! They're in front again. In first half injury time. A super right-footed finish. That was a nice move leading up to the goal, Trevor.
Yes, he was on for a through ball in a flash.
Blows the final whistle. The result has matched their outstanding performance today. They've won this match in such a convincing manner, and the fans will be absolutely delighted with them.
afternoon and welcome to the game. I'm Peter Brackley, and with me up in the commentary box is Trevor Brooking. Trevor?
Good afternoon to you, Peter. And there's been much talk about today's game before it's even started. Let's see how it plays out.
For both sides, this is an all-important group stage match, as any points gathered here may prove to be the difference between advancing to the next stage or bowing out early on. Down the left-hand channel.
A good delivery needed here.
Will there be a goal here? What a finish! It's the opening goal! You don't see that too often. It was such a good shot, wasn't it, Trevor?
Yes, that was an absolute classic. It's the only goal we've had so far today, so let's enjoy it.
Oh, and the match is over. A well-deserved win for them today as they went out fully focused and put everything into this game, and they came away with the win they wanted.
Hello and good afternoon. I'm Peter Brackley, and sharing his insight with us all is Trevor Brooking. Trevor.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Peter. There we are, sat in the best seats in the house. Can't wait.
This is a fairly important group stage match for both sides here today, and there's a lively atmosphere being created by both sets of fans. And as the intensity increases, players will no doubt get stuck in today to secure maximum points by winning this one.
Van Basten.
A good cross might give the first goal.
Van Basten.
Astonishing goal. There's the opener. Truly world class. The fans who turned up on mass today are making themselves heard.
That just underlined the quality of their attack.
Breaking free down the flank.
Slice through the defence.
That bell.
He scored. They extend their lead. In first half injury time. He's got another. And I wonder, is a pattern emerging here? They're looking confident.
Ball in behind the defence. Yes, it's always hard to defend against a team that can play that kind of football.
The referee's whistle goes and that's it. The result has matched their outstanding performance today. They've won this match in such a convincing manner.